Welcome back. Namlipa Nikinada, Media One Hotel owner with the executive chef of Media One Hotel, Chef Girish Babu. Welcome back again.
Thank you.
And in the Namla in the special end. Looks like we have some seafood, I guess.
Yeah. Again, iftar vibhavangalana. We will have prawns today. Okay. This is a dinner item. Iftar nombuthura item.
Okay.
Again, good for my friends and family. Like invite you. Something to surprise them. Okay. Prawns, curry, fry, masala. All. This something. We oven not bake here the prawns.
All right.
Okay, as you see, you know, prawns are quite big.
Yeah.
We have clean prawns. It's with the head, with the tail. But you guys will overcome head down, tail veno. Again, you guys just tell me head veno, tail veno. I mean, I put head because get some more flavor.
Okay.
Into the dish. Seafood is not the same. Seafood is not the same. That's why we cook it. Our meat and the flavor will be intact. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Say mussels, your clams, you know, scallops, prawns. That's why we cook it. Lots of flavor. You get lots of flavor into the meat. Again, meat is tough. This is all you know, a bit detailed. Namlu veetil cookiyum bodhayikkum you remove the shell because many people doesn't like the shell.
Yeah.
Shell illengil kolpoonilla ningalku shell illada cookiyam ivide ipo njan tailum headum vechittundu. So it, again we can remove if you want, but okay. Otherwise I'm keeping it. Okay,
perfect. So what do we start with?
So again, first thing is prawn. Namlu prawns ne korchuna clean cheyanundu.
Okay.
Which is the back il oru vein undu, which is the intestine.
Yeah.
Of the prawns nunchale. Prawns in number of villa, intestines, small, big, large, it has one small line
kind of thing, right?
Which is
right at the
right at the back. Okay, and you sort of remove it. Athre ullu idana that you sort of, you know, need to remove it of the prawns. Okay, we can, it's clean, everything else is clean.
Okay,
same with the other prawns.
All right,
we will remove.
Yeah. We have cleaned that one as well.
You know, it will not be there. Don't think it's there. It's not there. Only if the intestine has got something in it, it will be black. If that prawns didn't eat anything for a few days, there will be nothing inside. So it will be white.
Okay.
You still need to remove that.
Okay, that's a little bit of extra information.
Yeah.
From the chef then. Okay. The
pakai chit on the kai chit. Yes, a little of anatomy here.
Yes.
Okay.
So we did some surgery now, and so, pinne?
Same. The prawns is there now. It's a bit flat. Okay.
Okay.
Any juice coming out is fine. It's no problem.
Okay.
Okay. Then what we need to do is we need to make this a bit flat.
Okay.
It's already chatta prawns. Don't have to kill it again. but what we need to make it a bit flat. A final technique. This is a sharp side of the knife. Don't use that because you will cut meat and cut tie. And the back side you say,
the
it is blunt part. Okay,
part.
So you basically korchonu cheraitonu onnu chadakya. So the meat nammal chadakiyana, so it becomes more you know, flatter.
Namukku
okay. Maximum flat aakkanu venda.
Oh, that's
pattern cooka venditt onnu. Second thing, idu kaanumbo nalla velippu undavum, kadikkan nalla crispiness undavum.
Angana appam.
Yeah.
Adu chef inde technique anala.
Yes.
That's a
it's a trick, you know,
it's
to
a trick. And I believe namle inathula irike masala idan povana.
Yes.
Okay.
Masala is again nammada naattile masalagal thanana, molagudi, mallipudi, enulla items thanne. You know, you just need to increase your spice level. Namukku iru kootam korikkam nammal ishtam pole. Okay. Again, going back to this plate. Okay. Prawns. Okay. Ginger garlic paste. Again, idu namukku undakkan paadanengil nowadays you
get
convenient
from,
you know, you get in packet, in pouches, in tins. But I suggest nammal fresh item use cheya. Ginger flavor, garlic flavor ok fresh aam with that punch and smell, the flavor is very nice. Try to avoid buying, but if you can't, namukku time restrictions undu. I don't want to you know, I don't have too much of time. Pinne then there's
definitely
no option, you just go for the ones that you can get from the shop. So a little bit of the ginger garlic.
Okay.
Again, not too much because you only got small prawns, just 3 prawns. That's enough. Literally,
oru
garlic in the pagdi a small piece of ginger for 3 or 4 prawns, okay? Otherwise, pangre flavor.
All right.
Then have a little bit of your of a turmeric powder.
Okay.
I've got coriander powder.
Then we have some chili.
Chili powder. Okay, chili powder again, spice level, vanda answers. If you want more, have more. Again,
there we have.
This is the cumin powder as well. Ichira jeeraga
podi undu.
All right, and some? Oil. Oil. You can add the oil as well. Oil and then, so you get a bit of.
That's fine.
Now, we need to put some of salt.
Already, we prawns are flat. I have put masala in the It's like prawns are
in masala. Okay, so we have a little bit of onions in it. Okay.
Some
malayala.
Okay.
It's again very important ingredient. Namada in Kerala, Keralites and Indians normally in general use a lot of onions, coriander. Okay. So masala ready. Now in prawns ne angotu masala varuka.
Sure.
Then
one more.
Yeah.
Some salt as well. Salt later?
I put salt. Salt it on. You can have more salt. Okay. Then we have some chili. Again, this is a derivative. We have a little bit of you can just fry it. Okay, up to you. I will put a bit of
breadcrumbs.
Okay.
Is that your technique as well?
Yeah, I keep it because it gives a crunch to the the prawns. Yeah.
All right. So there, that looks good. This is like our KFC chicken nuggets.
Again, chicken nuggets. Kuttilakke, when they want to have fried, don't fry. Put in the oven. You know, it's again very healthy. Simple spices, molagudi, mallipudi, the kanam littoral.
Again, and it's pretty easy, I guess.
Yeah.
It doesn't take more than about 10 minutes.
No. Idum namak ippam oru 4-5 kilo prawns, sorry, adu thiri kudi poyalle. Oru kilo prawns okke medichittu maybe if you want to have like 20 pieces or 40 pieces of prawns, ore samayathu cheyidittu you can keep in the freezer. Namak venda appo we can take it out. Onnu chire onnu aa ice maarin shesham you can put directly on the pan and cook it.
Yeah. I hope you have been writing all these receipts. So, ellam ingane parayunnathu ellam ezhuthunnu ennu vishwasikkunnu alle.
Yeah.
The paper and pen okke eduthu vekkanai.
So, nammude the preparation,
adhaayathu
ee prawns inde preparation kazhinju. Ini nammal adu cook cheyyunna stage aanu. Let's again oven okke ready aanallo, choodaanallo. Ready aanengil maatrame oven il vekkavallo allengil njan paranja pole at least 20 minutes it have to preheat. Temperature should be around 200 degrees, otherwise your food will not come out well. Make sure you have 10 to 15 minutes your oven to be preheated. Preheated in session, food vekkavallo. Nammal thorakkumbam use hot towel. Make sure because of the kai pullichittu pinne parayathu chef paranju oven il cook cheyyan cook cheyyanante kai pulli. So towel always make sure you have a nice hot pad or a nice cloth. Open your oven, then you can place your prawns inside. Okay.
So,
let's go. Yeah.
Sure.
Okay.
Angana namada prawns are ready.
Prawns ready, Anna.
Appa ini it's waiting to get into the oven,
okay.
Right?
Oven chooda irikkiyana. Okay. 200 degrees la namlu oru 15 minute chooda aki. It's very hot. Appa namaku prawns ilege namaku arrange cheyam. Again, oru ichiri oil venam. Chala to avoid sticking. Appa namlu again aluminum foil undanundengile cleaning already eluppana. Cooking is easy and it doesn't stick to the pan. Yep. Oil to avoid sticking to the foil. again oru moriveru pokkundanalo, otherwise people will not enjoy the food. Nan ivide oil complete ozhivakkanalla parayna, we are reducing the oil quantity valare moderate, using very minimum. ഏറ്റവും കുറച്ച് ഓയിൽ നമുക്ക് ഉപയോഗിക്കാൻ പറ്റും, അത്രയും കുറച്ചിട്ടാണ് നമ്മൾ ഈ കുക്കിംഗ് എല്ലാം ചെയ്യുന്നത്. സോ ഐ വുഡ് അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റ് നിങ്ങളും അത് ഫോളോ ചെയ്യണം, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഈ ഈ നമ്മൾ ഓവൻ സർക്കസ് കാണിക്കുന്നതൊക്കെ വെറുതെ ആവും. ഈ ക്യാൻ സിംപ്ലി നമുക്ക് ഡീപ് ഫ്രൈ ചെയ്തെടുക്കാം, അതിൻ്റെ ആവശ്യമേ ഉള്ളൂ. പക്ഷേ നമ്മളിവിടെ ഹെൽത്തി കുക്കിംഗ് ആണ് ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്നത്. അഗെയിൻ ഇഫ്താർ ഹാസ് ടു ബി ഹെൽത്തി, ഹെൽത്തി ഡയറ്റ് ഒക്കെ നമ്മൾ മനസ്സിലിച്ചു നടന്നു ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ, സോ ദ പ്രോൺസ് പ്രോൺസ് വിൽ ഗോ ഓൺ ഓൺ ദ പാൻ.
Okay. That it's all ready and set to go, go okay. to the oven.
So some oil,
some oil on the top. Yeah. Again,
so
and
it's ready to go into the oven. Now let's bake it.
Shall we?
Prawns, prawns bake ay, I mean it's nice and crispy.
Yes,
again prawns cookan adhe samayam venda oru 8 minutes 5 to 8 minutes maximum namaku well done venangile. Pashe like as I said normal uthri cook aakite ante taste kalayanda avashyamilla. Idippo oru 5 minute 6 minute cook aayittund, more than sufficient. Okay,
perfect.
You should try.
So,
yeah,
shall we try?
It's your turn to try. Let you indulge in that.
So this was,
it is hot,
it is pretty hot. Yeah. So I'm gonna take a little out of it to see if it's properly cooked. Yeah,
it is
so well.
Nammal seafood ennum ottri cook cheyadu nashipikkanda avashyamilla, nammal korchu well cook aayi kaynale done, allengil pinna adu cook aayi you know, it nammal beef onnu alla cook cheyana. So മീറ്റ് ഫിഷ് കുക്ക് ചെയ്യാനായിട്ട് മാക്സിമം ഒരു 6-8 മിനിറ്റ് കൂടുതലൊന്നും ഫിഷ് കുക്ക് ആകാൻ വേണ്ട.
സോ ഐ ആം ഗോണ ട്രൈ ദാറ്റ്. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് സോ ഗുഡ്.
ഗുഡ്.
വെരി 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 വെൽ കുക്ക്ഡ് ആൻഡ് ദി ദി മസാല ദാ വി ഹാവ് വാ ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്സ് കമ്മിങ് ഇൻ പെർഫെക്റ്റ്ലി. ഇറ്റ്സ് സോ ഗുഡ്, ട്രസ്റ്റ് മീ. ആൻഡ് ദാറ്റ്സ് വെരി നൈസ്. Thank you so much.
You're
for
welcome.
That and it was pretty easy also, it didn't take a lot of time. Again,
yeah,
the basic things
I can't resist, I'm sorry, I'm just
he always does this, you know that. So
yeah, it's really nice.
There is the taste of that and the masala de undu, then of course masala de endalum kaanum
naringa venum naringa priyam, otherwise ingane kadikkan it's perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Again idu ഇറ്റ്സ് നമുക്ക് ഫ്രണ്ട്സൊക്കെ ഇട്ടിരുന്ന് കഴിക്കാൻ, ഇഫ്താറൊക്കെ തുറക്കുന്ന സമയത്ത് ഇരുന്ന് കഴിക്കാൻ പറ്റുന്ന ഒരു ഡിഷാണ്, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റുന്ന. അഗെയിൻ ഇത് ഉണ്ടാക്കുമ്പോൾ ഒരു പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ നമുക്ക് ഇതിൻ്റെ കൂട്ടത്തിൽ നമുക്ക് യു കൻ ഹാവ് പൊറോട്ട, യു കൻ ഹാവ് ചപ്പാത്തീസ്, യു കൻ ചൂസ് വാട്ട് യു
വാണ്ട്. Whatever you like. I think that was very well. Thank you so much. And that brings us back with the episode for today. This is Megha Mary Matthews with Chef Girish Babu signing off from
Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy iftar.
Yes.